My name is Michał Tomza and I will realize ERC starting grant at the Faculty of Physics of the University of Warsaw. The subject of my project is ultra-cold polyatomic molecules for controlled chemistry and precision physics. Ultra-cold atoms and simple molecules achieved tremendous successes within the last decades. In my project, I want to push the field of ultra-cold matter towards more complex systems of polyatomic molecules. The main goal of the project is to understand and harness internal complexity of polyatomic molecules at ultra-low temperatures. I will combine advanced methods of molecular physics and quantum chemistry. The project will provide new methods of control, formation, and applications of polyatomic molecules to better understand the fundamentals of chemistry and physics. We will follow two paths. On one hand, we will extend standard methods of ultra-cold atomic physics to ultra-cold molecules, and on the other hand, we will develop completely new tools based on using external electromagnetic fields.